I'm kind of curious because I haven't watched Cartoon Network in a long time. So I suppose this is the kind of stuff on TV. Whoa, what the fuck was that? Yo. If I was high or something, I would try to understand what I just saw. God, has cartoons changed? Oh shit, Karen. Oh, yo, yeah. He was checking out her metallic booty. Plankton is not gonna be pleased with that shit. Oh God, what the fuck? Oh shit, that's a perfect shot. It's been a long time since I've seen any of these movies. What, he's a dead bitch? Nope. Of course not.
Hey now. Steady. Hands up. Do you remember me? Austin Powers.
I don't recall your name, but your Fez is familiar.
Swag though.
My name is Mustafa. And I'm the man who will be killing you now.
Right.
Who sent you? You have to kill me. Who sent you? Kiss my ass, Powers. Who sent you? Dr. Eva.
That was easy.
That was easy.
Why did you tell us?
I can't stand to be asked the same question three times. It just irritates me. Where is Dr. Evil hiding?
Sounds familiar.
I'm just one of his low-level functionaries. Where is Dr. Evil hiding? You'll have to torture me. I'll never tell you. Where's Dr. Evil hiding? Damn! Three times. He's hiding in the secret volcano lair. Where's Dr. Evil's secret volcano lair?
Oh, boy.
I spit at the question. Do I really have to ask you two more times? Go to hell, Powers. Fine. Where is Dr. Evil's secret volcano lair? I will take it to the grave with me.
Aha! You have to answer. He asked you three times.
No. The second question was, do I really have to ask you two more times? So that would be the first question in a new line of questioning and wouldn't count in the other line of questioning.
Yeah, he's right.
That's confusing as fuck. Oh shit. They're about to take him out because he's about to have to say something he ain't supposed to say. Yeah. Fuck. Hate to be his ass.
I think this time you may have finally met your match.
Bullshit.
I've beaten Dr. Evil before and I'll beat him again.
I was talking about me.
Well, shit.